Washington County inmates tonight are accused of raping and torturing another prisoner for some 16 hours. Washington County deputies say that 21-year-old Javonte Willis and 19-year-old Jadonta Britt punched, kicked, and cut the victim and then threatened to cut off his pinky if he reported them. 4029 wanted to know how this could happen without jailers knowing about it. She's live with the answer.
Craig, this is where deputies say it happened here at the Washington County Jail. Now, right now, there is an internal investigation underway to determine what exactly happened.
Otherwise, our people were Johnny on the spot. They were where they were supposed to be every hour checking on these things, and they just, the information wasn't forthcoming.
But parents of loved ones inside the jail are concerned.
16 hours. No. There is no reason. They are here 24/7.
The sheriff tells me it happened in a segregation cell that looks just like this, an area where inmates go if they've misbehaved.
So in other words, those are probably the people who require more of a watchful eye.
Sure.
The sheriff says all four of the inmates in the cell were jailed for similar charges and should not have been a threat to one another. He adds that these cameras inside the segregation unit cover most of the area, but for privacy reasons are the only ones they can install. So the sheriff says the problem could be these noisy doors jailers use to monitor the cells. The sheriff says they alert the suspects to stop misbehaving. He says they depend on reports from witnesses.
Who really, in a situation like that, is going to speak up? I mean, you really, that's kind of tough to count on.
Well, I think that it's incumbent upon somebody to speak up. I mean, I don't know how we prevent that part of this whole process, and that's how we get into the block.
The sheriff says it appears the staff was doing everything right, but again, this investigation is ongoing. Right now, all four of those inmates are still being held here at the Washington County Jail. Reporting live, Paige Preussy, 4029 News.
And they are isolated. Now, the two suspects face charges including rape and terroristic threatening. So here's some more information about the men accused of rape and assault. Javonte Willis is facing charges from an arrest back in July. Fayetteville police said he threatened to kill a cab driver with a machete and then took the man's wallet and phone. The other suspect is in jail on a number of charges, including robbery and battery.